In Space with Markiplier, the official trailer. It feels like we've been waiting for so long, but at the same time, it can't feel like half as long as Mark's been waiting to show this to
us. Right. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited.
Dude, really, really looking forward to
this. And it's coming soon.
Like, I didn't watch the trailer, but I did see the release date, and it's coming soon. I'm excited. Okay, you ready to just, like, get into this?
Just do it.
Okay. That's a big crew.
The Invincible. I mean, it's our ship, actually. This is the captain, so technically they are in charge.
Oh, you're in charge.
Oh, wow. So, hey, those sunglasses. I know those.
Ooh! I swear, if one more thing blows up on my ship,
oh, no.
I'm gonna lose it.
What's gonna blow up now? Yeah, the cookie I'll have to wait for later. Who will we say?
Haven't let us down yet.
Captain, something is very wrong.
We have this situation all under control.
Was that glitch? What are these?
Who can
dark?
You save?
Dark?
Bad leadership.
Consider that there is no right answer.
Have we been here before?
Everyone must make this hostile to people who trusted you.
Which means that if I'm seeing it, I must be crazy, but I'm not crazy.
Everything has to end.
Oh, I think you're going. I come back and I always come back.
And everything has to end.
Space with Markiplier. April 4th. Oh my goodness.
Okay, I was wondering if we were going to hear from Dark at the end, like we did last time. I'm waiting.
Okay.
That was a lot. Everything. It felt like a Doctor Who episode.
I was thinking that, like they were in the time vortex.
Yeah, like Mark's just floating. I'm like, doo-wee doo.
Ween, ween.
And like,
yeah.
All the crew members that you know are gonna get killed because you can only save the main duo, which is you and Mark, if you can save them.
Yeah. If you can save yourself.
Okay, when it first glitched, I was like, was that just my computer lagging, or was that, like, intended?
Oh my goodness.
Oh boy. I'm afraid. I couldn't help but get distracted, though, by that guy who was wearing the LED visor thing, because I just bought that for a cosplay. Yeah. I just bought that.
Those same glasses. Yeah.
Maybe I'll cosplay him. Whoever that character is.
Nice.
But... Oh boy.
Yeah.
That was so much information!
That was so much. Oh my goodness, I feel like we should pause this and watch it again.
Well, no, I mean, we can just go through.
I'm okay. Just like, oh what? My goodness.
Okay. So, cryo chambers. There's all these people running around. They're wearing like goggles and headdresses.
She looks like she has like a winter muff on.
No, that's like a helmet with the goggles.
No,
like
a muff.
Oh, yeah.
Like a hand muff.
Maybe she just came out of the cryo chamber and she's warming up.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, dude. Big explosion. Big ol' explosion.
Yeah.
We're
running.
The irony of this screenshot. Invincible.
Yeah,
like how they call Titanic unsinkable.
Right. But, right. Invincible.
Yeah. Mark's like, if one more thing blows up on the ship.
Blows up on my ship, I'm gonna lose it.
Yeah. Except there's space.
And then he gets freaking sucked out.
But that was a different scene even. So yeah. That's someone else.
We see the version where, like, the window cracks and you're holding onto his hand.
Right.
So, well, that has to be preventable.
Thing. Yeah. It's the choice thing.
So,
what's the choice
pose
gonna
us
be
with between that. Saving him? What's the other option? How is the other option better than saving him?
Well, and maybe the choice isn't gonna be specifically or clearly save this person. It's just gonna be choose this or choose that, and you don't know till after you've made your choice if it's gonna make the guy go out the window or if you're gonna have the opportunity to save him. You know what
or
I mean?
Or maybe it's a choice of saving him and getting sucked out. Or getting sucked out with him, like in Heist when the option was to like split up and you handcuff yourselves together over that long drop, like,
right?
You're willing to die with him just by being stubborn to the end, but
oh my goodness.
Okay. All these bright lights, I'm thinking aliens, of course, because you can't have a space adventure without aliens. Like, come on, Heist had aliens. If Amy doesn't play an alien, I'm rioting.
Oh, no.
That's her whole aesthetic. Come on.
And
Amy.
If you don't have it in there yet, there's time before the 4th.
Yeah! Add Amy in as an alien!
Even if it's just a quick cameo, like, it's gotta be in there.
Yeah, that would be great.
Okay.
Okay, he got ejected into space. We've seen that. Cookie! Mark has his priorities straight.
It's up to the captain.
Who will you save?
They haven't let us down yet.
Something is very wrong! Okay, hang on. No, I'm not.
You're not skipping past that part.
I'm not skipping past it. I'm going back frame by frame. Is there anything hidden? It's red and blue. It's red and blue, but I don't know.
Go back one more frame.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
And again, the red and blue split right there.
Well, that may just be from the lighting, because the lighting is blue over there, but
it may be.
I don't trust it.
Yeah.
I hope we're gonna get egos in this.
Oh, yeah.
If not the ones we know, then at least, like, new ones maybe.
Mark usually can't help himself when it comes to egos.
Yeah.
He just can't help himself.
He's got like 20 already.
Yeah, he can't help himself. And why? You know? Why why stop it? We all love it.
But I can also see him not wanting to like stick to the formula of introducing new ones. But like, he knows how much we love them.
Right.
That's a good way to get people watching.
Right.
I'm like, I don't trust it. And Dark's probably not happy that we're joining him on another adventure.
We
can do save.
Okay, this
it makes
was,
me
definitely,
rock.
Was definitely a Doctor Who moment.
Yeah.
Because, like that one where Amy and Rory are lost in the TARDIS and they get split up and then she finds Rory, like, ages later and he's all, like, traumatized. That,
yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's the look right there.
Yeah.
Bad leadership.
Okay, you shoved him out into some kind of winter, like, is that a cryo chamber or is it like, are you on a winter planet or?
Yeah,
that's really weird. Okay. Don't open the door.
Yeah.
I can't read what the other one says. Something, Captain? I can't tell. Maybe it's just the resolution on this screen, but
it almost looks like Carson, but
yeah, don't open the door. Okay, wait, go back. What was that? What even was that? Come on, scoot back. Okay, yeah, no idea. Alien artifact?
It's the matrix of leadership.
No, like, nah, the key to Vector Sigma.
That's what I meant.
Only a vague approximation,
yeah.
But... that is weird. Amy emerges all angelic to rain havoc on humanity.
Have we been here before?
I think that was... Whose voice was that?
Was that we've been here before, or have we been here before? Did they say have?
I think it was have we been here before, but... Okay, who are we shooting? It looks like other humans. Like, that's a human head over there. But, like,
I'm liking the headband.
Yeah. The belt headband bandana thing.
Dude, the costuming in this is really cool.
Yeah, it's really cool. Okay. Wait, who's that? Looks a bit like Pamela, who played Celine in Who Killed Markiplier, but I can't tell. Anyway, why is he wearing a beret?
So many characters.
I always come back. Mm-hmm. Springtrap? I can't tell if that's an alien or a human. It's a humanoid. I can't tell. Dude! Why do they have to make all these shots so blurry?
I know.
I know it's for dramatic effect, but...
Ah! It's working!
Okay, that's a noir scene. So are we getting glimpses of the detective? The other lives that we've lived? Because that's a noir scene that's like straight out of Wilford Motherlove and Worf's stash. Like, bruh. It's gotta have the egos in it, because it continues the overarching story. It's got to. Like... Oh, who
yeah,
was
go back
that?
And look
she
at
looked
her.
Like River.
Yeah, she kind of does. She's got a little steampunk action going.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's a cool outfit.
Yeah, it is.
But I legit can't tell who it is. Maybe, is this someone I don't know, or is the makeup just that good? I legit can't tell who that is. That's a really cool outfit.
Definitely Doctor Who vibes.
Yeah, that's really cool. Why is he a bird? Why is he a monkey?
Ow.
Okay. Yeah. Just... That was our really lackadaisical frame-by-frame analysis. But basically just us asking a bunch more questions.
Yeah.
But, oh boy. That's
I'm so excited.
Cool.
So excited.
A month from today!
I was just about to say today's the 4th.
A month from today.
So, 1 month. Awesome. Okay, we can wait a month.
We've waited this long.
I know, but then to know it's only a month.
I'm so excited.
I really am too. I am too. And it's just so well done. The effects are awesome.
Oh man.
Yeah. We watch a lot of sci-fi.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And space sci-fi and stuff. So it looks good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like the sets and the costuming. And doing costuming, it's cool to, like, as you were going frame by frame, to look and see things that they used.
Yeah.
From everyday life.
I'm like, oh, I have those glasses.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Oh, man.
I love that, though.
That's so cool! Yeah,
really cool.
Just...
We're excited.
It's gonna be so cool.
Yeah.
The space is cool! Cue the music!
Yeah.
Oh, man. Yeah, it's gonna be quite a trip. Yeah.
I'm so excited!
I'm gonna just go and watch it again.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll say goodbye and then we're gonna watch it again.